I see. I'm sorry. By then. Oh! Welcome home, Big Bro!
About me. Then try and catch me. Hey, did you see that? Who was that guy? I don't know him. Have you ever seen him on the news or some television special? He seemed really gloomy. Like a zombie. Yosuke! All right already, I hear you! Sorry, I'm gonna give the phone to Ted. Sensei, it's me, Teddy! I finally got to see the Midnight Channel with my own eyes. Now I know exactly what's happening. That guy's suppressed emotions are resonating with the other side, which are picked up by the TVs over here. It's clear now that it's not being filmed by anyone. Mystery solved! But that kid, he must already be inside the other world. What are we gonna do? Gotcha! I knew I could count on you, Sensei! I think my heart skipped a beat!
Thank you.
already inside. What happened to the blurry image that we usually see in advance? And did you hear what he said? Try and catch me. Now that I think about it, he looked like a high schooler. Hey, could he be... Nah, I better not jump to conclusions. Let's meet up at headquarters tomorrow. All right? Later.
Get to the bottom of this. Well, off to bed. Good night.